true. Even the semi-final, nobody speak about the semi-final of this. I think he played with Belgium and he scored twice. And he scored two unbelievable goals.
That was a very difficult game. And he scored one very good goal against Belgium.
Which one? The one that he dribbled. Ah, but it's not easy. It's not easy at all.
Not at all. Listen, since it was one of the first guys that I've seen, I'm talking live, not stage, the way he keeps the ball so close to his feet. And the second guy that I've seen doing that like that is Leo Messi. The ball is always, that's why he always passes people, because he can always push it away from you, always.
Let me tell you something. Me, I try to press Cristiano Ronaldo, and I try to press Messi. And I have to be honest, when I run behind Messi, I stopped. It's too fast. And I'm fast, but it's too fast. Like when he run with the ball, I can't see him get, like, I wasn't catching him. He was getting far, you know? I was like, okay, I stop, you know?
He runs.
And then the problem is that if you catch him, he stop, and you just go.
No, but we're talking about this guy is not normal. I mean, I played with him, and what he does is not normal. It's just not normal.
Nah, Messi is unbelievable. I love to see Messi play. And you know, most of the times you see him going maybe in the middle of the pitch and just play one touch. They give him the ball, he play there, it goes low. Then he receives, pam! It's unbelievable. You can't mark him. It's impossible.
Listen, Mario, I'm not going to take too much of your time, although we have time, right? But I need to go and speak with friends. So, always a pleasure to speak to you.